The right lobe is composed of hypocagenic discrete lesions divided by connective tissue. These lesions have irregular shape and borders, none of them fits to a pathological nodule. The lower part of the lobe contains econormal tissue. The isthmus is broadened and has econormal islets. The left lobe is hypocagenic and also has discrete lesions which do not correspond to pathological nodules.